Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. It's Tia at B5 Designs, and excuse me, I am trying to get my craft area organized a little bit today, and so I wanted to share a haul video before I start to try to get this stuff put up. So I just literally came from Hobby Lobby, and they have a lot of what do I want to say, like decorative stuff on clearance. And they had a lot of beads on clearance if you're into jewelry making, and they have, you know, just a lot of scrapbooking stuff. Those are the sections that I was in. So I picked up some more of these labels. I only paid 71 cents for them. I like to use an address label when I do my swaps, and I had a set and I ruined them trying to make them. And I picked up this because I want to make some like nest type things, and I'm sure it wasn't very expensive to begin with, but it was 80 cents, and that was in the like housewares or decorative. I picked up these things, and they're like off of a ship, and my living room is a nautical theme, and so I picked up two of those, and they were only $3.60. And sorry, I have allergies that are acting up like crazy. Their gemstones were only, they were 50% off, so I picked up two of these for couple of 4th of July swaps that I'm in. And I picked up these by Pebbles. They're dimensional stickers. These were $3.89 with 30% off, so whatever that would be, like $1.20 off or something. And then I picked I think I already have these spare parts bows for $1.20. I thought these were cute. I get paper clips a lot for in my pocket letter swaps. These are 90 cents. I picked up these. I might already have these. I'm not sure. For $1.20. I'm not sure if they're, I think they're just, I don't know what they are. If they're just charms, or if like these might be brads, I'm not even sure. I didn't, whatever they are, they could be used no matter what. So I thought these would make cute altered paper clips, and this was the only, they only had two of these. They were both the same print, otherwise I would have gotten a lot more. But they're cute for $1.43. figured I could take them apart. I picked up, I know I can make these, but I thought for $1.20, I'll just buy them. And I might already have this, but it was only $1.20 because I'm into the jewelry making. But sometimes I just buy the stuff that's, you know, like this is a bracelet. All I had to do is put a clasp on it, basically. And it says, if you can see that, it says Dream. And this one was $1.20 as well. I thought it was super cute with the owl. Who doesn't love an owl? And then this one, I don't know. I picked it up because my husband liked it, but it was $2.10. And I know I can do something with it, jewelry-wise. So I thought that was cute. And I'm just going to leave that there. I went to Target yesterday. Yeah, I think it was yesterday, and I don't know, I wasn't very pleased with their dollar spot, but, you know, it's always such a mess, and I might be missing it. So, you know, when they first stock, this I got at Shopko, and it was $1.29, but anyway, here's what I got at Target. I thought these were cute, some sweet treat paper clips. I don't know if that's really what they're called, but that's what I'm calling them. super cute with the palm trees. And I picked up some page flags. Thought those were cute. I might take those to work. I picked up these paper clips. I thought they'd be cute for, not paper clips, clothespins, to alter them further for the 4th of July. Ugh, my nose is terrible. I thought these were cute. I don't know. I have a lot of straws, and I always say I'm going to make rosettes, and I haven't done it yet. But put those up. And I picked up this 4th of July washi tape. I'm having a hard time finding 4th of July stuff this year. I picked up this one. Oh, I guess that's the same one. I picked up this, and I don't know how much is in here. Let me see. I don't have my glasses on. It says, I think, clear stickers. I think there's 5 sheets, and I don't know if they all are the same. I'm kind of backing off. Well, I am backing off. Way off. Like, I have some swaps to finish up, and I signed up for a Christmas in July swap, and then I think I might have, I have a few to finish up, and then I'm going to take a break for the summer. So, I don't know if all of this will get used, but, you know, you can use it anytime. So, anyway, there's that page, and then this has some kind of stick-em on it. There's this page. Shoot, guys, sorry. There we go. They almost feel like they're like plasticky. There's this page, it's cute. And we could use this on pocket letters or planners or just whatever. Let's get weird. That is funny. I like that. So there's 3 sheets. I thought it said 5 sheets. But yeah, that's cool. I like that. That'll be fun to work with. I'll put that back in there. And then the last thing I got at Target was just this. I was looking for the, I think Laura over at the Robin Laura had picked up some friction markers or pens, and I'm very curious about those. But I was looking for those, not in the dollar spot, but, and I couldn't find them, so, yeah, after working 8 hours, you know, I'm kind of tired, and, you know, I don't know, I just didn't feel like messing with looking extensively, I guess would be a good thing to say, but anyway, guys, that is my Hobby Lobby and Target haul. I might run to Hobby Lobby, Michael's tomorrow. If I do, I will post another haul video sometime. I don't know if it'll be right away tomorrow or not. But yeah, that's it. So thanks for stopping by. And if you like what you saw, please give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, it would be lovely if you did. And I hope everybody has a great rest of their weekend. Thanks. Bye.